See, that's what I always look. That if you don't like polenta, eat the bread. Beautiful, nice. Hi, your friend. Still Mariano's still cooking here. Today we make a nice stew, Spezzatino di Manzo in Italia. We call very nice meat. Look, very nice. So we started with just a little bit of oil here. Yeah, the big part. We have to wet halfway off, we go over there. Yeah. Yeah. I think that's enough. And the meat, see, the meat for me is too big. I don't like a meat that big, see? So I cut them in half or even a three or two, depends how big is the piece. I don't like the way they cut in the store, so I do it my own way. Sound very good. I can feel the way I cut it, you know, I can feel when you cut it, you can feel it's very good meat. Age, like not fresh meat. You can see the color. Now we get a little bit of garlic, onion. Oh, don't run away. It's a bit too hard. Yeah. Okay. Now, garlic. You can put a garlic if you don't like it, don't do it. But I like garlic, so I use a garlic all the time. Yeah, that's good. Okay. For now is enough. Okay. We had some more stuff after. Now I fry a little bit. See, there's a bit of high heat. I like my whole spoon. Give it a few minutes to start. Oh, in the meantime, I use this for side dishes. Say that go with the stew. So I put that in the oven. It's gonna cook the asparagus, fry the polenta. That be going really nice. Okay, so put it out now. Yeah. See, let it come. I have to cook a little bit here. And you can put a bit of salt and pepper right now, or you can put later, it doesn't matter. I put it some now. Put a nice black pepper. It's very nice. And, okay, then we can add after. Put a bit of salt. I use a sea salt here. A little bit of this. That's it, that's enough. And think about gonna do. There. That's it. That's enough for heat. See, starting getting brown now. See that? Spezzatino di Manzo, con verdura they call. Starting get a juice. See. Putting here, it doesn't matter. See how it looks? See, now I have to transfer here. See, I don't cook a stew in there, it's too big. Do it slowly because I got a big pot. I don't want to make a mess. Okay. See, oh, good. Okay, enough with this. So I got my salt from the garden. That's not, the water is not from the store, but the passata is mine from the garden. And I put a white wine. Oh yeah, that will be a white wine. Okay. See, look. Nice. Play a little bit, like making a bar, you know? And put it in there. There. Yeah. Maybe a little bit more after we had. Now we had some of those. This is what he has sacked. That's carrots. The piece is not mine. The carrots and potatoes from the garden. See? Put a little bit of this. Okay. Put it all. Why not? Vegetable, you never go wrong with the vegetable. That's it. Okay. See? Look. Maybe a little bit more pepper, because the vegetable have no pepper. Add a little bit of salt. Okay, that's it for now. Now we put it there, and we put in the small fire here, and it take at least an hour, yeah. Even more than an hour, maybe an hour and a half. What time is it now? It's 2 o'clock already. No, 1:30. Oh, about 3:30. 3:30 is already. Okay, now, if you remember an hour ago, we do this stew, but it take a time to cook. So we come back now, and the stew is ready. Now I show you how the look and the way I serve it. You can serve it in 100 different way. This is very, 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 very hot pot. It's a cast iron pot. I like that to cook. Okay, what I'm do? Oh, before, see? I try, it's a bit spicy because I told you, this is my pepper from the garden. This one here is a very, very, very hot, maybe too hot. I put a little bit, and I think I exaggerate. I put it maybe more than half is too much for that time, the stew, you know. So you have to take it easy with that. But for me, I can take it. I like sweet stuff, hot stuff. So, okay, that's the way I serve my food. Is a little bit of potato from the garden, potato and carrots. Polenta is good, see? What about the three slices of polenta like this? What's wrong with that? Nothing wrong with that. Stay there, you bugger. Okay, put another one for a guy. Guy's hungry. Asparagus, this week there was very, very, very good price. A very good vegetable. Asparagus, I read in the book, very, very, they got good vitamin. It's nice for you. Okay? Okay. What's wrong with this like that? I present it like this. And a glass of wine. Okay? But you have to eat first. Don't drink the wine before that. If you don't like polenta, eat the bread. Beautiful. Nice stuff you can eat all the time, this stuff here. You feel good. Yeah, and a glass of wine after. First you eat, and then a glass of wine. Yeah. See, that's what I would look. See, carrot from the garden, and potato, my potato from the garden, if I find some, they call banana potato, they're about this long. I don't know, I put it away, they call banana potato, they come about this long. My mama's using that when she make a, polo roast, like roast chicken, eh? And she put in those small potatoes. Oh, there. They got a different flavor than the other. I don't know why. Yeah. It's very, polenta, don't forget polenta. Polenta is good for you. I raised that with polenta. I eat a polenta for 22 years, every day before to come in Canada. And look, I'm still here. Yeah, polenta is good. I don't know every day, once every 2 weeks or maybe, but. Polenta is good if you make it the right way. Yeah. 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 That's it, you guys, for today. You got beautiful stufato of, what do you call it? Spezzatino di Manzo. We call stew in English with asparagus and polenta. Well, you wanted something extra? I'll show you. I remember the guy said, another notch, a little kick here. Yeah, put a little bit of cheese. Put a little bit of cheese. Now you got even better than what I said before. That's it. Eat that. You got good health food in there. Yeah? Mariano all cook good food. Especially here now, I got a chance to do it. 60, 80 years ago it was different. We eat what we have. Sometimes we have not much or even nothing. Okay, you guys. I hope we'll see. I want to cook again, maybe another week, so two or three, whatever. Some people, they ask me today, I was in the pool. Three guys say, hey, Mario, what are you cooking? I said, I have to ask my wife. Oh, one guy said, I like minestrone. The other guy said, I like this. I said, okay. One at a time. We make everybody happy. I hope. Okay, my friend. Salute a tutti. Hey, look, it's 4 o'clock. We're doing pretty good. Yeah. Oh, sole mio.